100 jams where hit music lives. Slowed it down. Bruno Mars and Anderson P right there with Leave the Door Open. Right now, you know the time is 11:30. It's all about Chat Trap right now, letting you know what's happening in the media. And Chat Trap is brought to you by Easy Payday Loans. And you do not need luck when you've got Easy Payday Loans. Their loans are simple, fast, and easy. We're talking about instant approval. Eligible applicants can borrow up to $15,000. Just call to begin your loan process today. That's 603-0200, or visit them at their new location on University Drive. Right now, letting you know what's happening with hurricane season, because we've all been trying to manage for a while, especially with this pandemic. But unfortunately, hurricane season is quickly approaching, which is June 1st, and is right around the corner. And so far, meteorologists project an active season, which is not good news and possibly maybe the next disruption to the supply chain. It's said that this season will be as record-breaking as 2020, and the number of named storms and hurricanes will be higher than in a normal year. So 20 named storms, 9 will be hurricanes, and 4 will be major hurricanes of Category 3 or stronger. It's expected in this Atlantic hurricane season. Of course, back in 2020, there were a record 30 named storms, 12 of which made landfall, surpassing the record of 28 named storms in 2005, and persons are already beginning to slowly prepare. And I'm just saying, if you're smart, you're probably gonna prepare now, because you just never know what may possibly come our way. So for years now, we've been hearing rumors about a chip being implanted in humans, and some persons are starting to believe that this is what they're doing with the COVID-19 vaccine, because conspiracy theories were that COVID-19 vaccine administrators were secretly injecting people with miniature devices to actively track their locations or to connect to 5G broadband cellular networks. And just recently, and viral videos are showing magnets stuck on people's arms after they received COVID-19 vaccines, demonstrating that the vaccines contain metal devices or ingredients. I don't know how true this is, but of course, you know, I'll stay up to date on the research with that. But the CDC made an announcement that fully vaccinated people can resume activities without wearing a mask or physically distancing, except where required. So now, also, you know, here in the Bahamas, that is, if you're fully vaccinated, they're saying that indoor dining is permitted at restaurants, provided that all patrons dining inside are fully vaccinated and provide documentary evidence of such a vaccination, according to the latest emergency order. And this applies in Albuquerque, Luther, Exuma, New Providence, and Paradise Island. And just recently, of course, you know, vaccines, 33,600 more doses have arrived in the country, and they are right now encouraging a lot of persons to go ahead and get the vaccine. So if you are interested, you can go to vax.gov.bs. That's it for Chat Trap, letting you know what's happening in the media, man. Of course, Chat Trap brought to you by Easy Payday Loans. And Easy Payday is giving you low fees and the most competitive rates on any loan you apply for. That's instant loans, auto loans, loan consolidation, and quick financial assistance. So refer a friend, and Easy Payday Loans will pay you. They will give you $100 when you, as an existing client, refer a friend. Terms and conditions do apply, so just call or visit today.